Aloha, I'm Marsha Joyner, and this is Cannabis Chronicles, a 10,000-year odyssey. And so we have been looking and exploring and discovering all the things about cannabis. And now, what we have discovered is that Governor Ige's campaign website states, and I quote, Ige secured federal funding and created a statewide initiative to involve state health, public safety, and consumer protection agencies to fight the opiate abuse. Then, just last week, on June 25th, 2018, the governor stated that he's going to veto the Senate Bill 2407, Medical Cannabis Opiate Addiction Substance Abuse, Debilitating Medical Condition. The definition of debilitating medical conditions are cancer, glaucoma, lupus, epilepsy, multiple sclerosis, rheumatoid arthritis, positive status for human with HIV, or the treatment of these conditions. As the Pennsylvania Secretary of Health, Dr. Rachel Levin, said when she recently approved the use of medical cannabis against substance disorder, this is not meant to be a substitute for other proven treatments, but rather to act as another tool against this devastating disease. By vetoing SB 2407, the governor is planning to deny additional medical care to the very people that are addressed on his campaign website. Perhaps, just perhaps, he did not read Senate Bill 2407, or maybe his very own website. Either way, he's not telling the truth. Or maybe he just doesn't know. We'll give him the benefit of the doubt that he just doesn't know. Anyway, I need you to call the governor's office, like now, and tell him not to veto this, or you won't vote for him. It's that simple. Okay? Get on the phone, call the governor's office, and tell him, do not veto this necessary bill. And bill is Senate Bill 2407. Or tell him to read his website, either one, or both. Thank you so much. Aloha. We'll see you next time.